माई चैनल. माई नेम इज स्नेहा. वेल, इफ यू डोंट नो ऑलरेडी, रक्षाबंधन इज लाइक जस्ट 10 डेज अवे. एंड आई नो यू आर लाइक मी, यू हैवंट डिसाइडेड योर आउटफिट और आर अ लिटिल कंफ्यूज हाउ टू स्टाइल योर आउटफिट. सो आई थॉट व्हाई नॉट मेक अ वीडियो वेयर एंड आई शेयर विद यू ऑल सम आउटफिट ऑप्शंस एंड सम स्टाइलिंग ऑप्शंस, व्हाट यू शुड वेयर, व्हाट यू शुड नॉट वेयर. सो वी आर गोना डू इन टुडेज वीडियो एंड लेट्स बिगिन. So, if you're an ethnic girly like me who loves to opt for ethnic wear whenever and wherever, you can definitely opt for this suit. I have chosen like a sharara short kurti and sharara suit along with banarsi dupatta. I really like banarsi. I feel like it definitely stands out. Even if you have like a white kurta and plazo pants and you carry a banarsi dupatta, that will also look so good. I love this suit. It's so pretty and so gorgeous. Along with a proper set of oxidized jewelry to match with it, it will definitely look the best on you. Second outfit idea is for teenage girlies who don't like to wear a lot of ethnic but also a little bit of ethnic. So we can go for the Indo-Western vibe. Herein I'm wearing a corset. I absolutely like this idea of wearing a desi corset to Raksha Bandhan. I feel like it's very comfortable. If you're going out with your brothers, you want to enjoy and you don't want to wear something heavy, I guess this is the perfect option. Wear a corset that has a desi vibe, carry bangles, wear jewelry, earrings, and you're good to go. It looks so pretty, so modest, so casual. At the same point of time, it's so comfortable. Outfit number three is something very different. I really like this idea. You can pair up a short kurti along with sharara, and the best part is you can also match it with a shrug. I really like this outfit. I feel like it definitely stands out, and if you look at it, you'll definitely feel like it's something unique. I feel like if you have a shrug with you and you have a short kurti and plazo, this is the perfect idea. You can definitely go for this. I love this outfit. Carry it with your jhumkis and just like a normal gold or transparent heel and it will look so good. Outfit number four is for everyone who loves to include Pinterest in each and every single thing. I love this dress. It's sort of like a white long dress. I feel like this is the perfect investment if you're someone who doesn't necessarily want to dress up in an Indian attire, at the same point of time wants to buy something that can be used in other ways as well. This is perfect for you. It's a very pretty dress. As you can see, I paired it with jhumkis and this ring, which gives this sort of like an Indian vibe. And you can even use it later when you pair it up with a brown belt along with the brown heels, straw bag. It can be styled in a number of different ways. So it is not only Indian. You're basically purchasing one dress and you're using it a number of times, which is perfect because sustainability is key. I absolutely love it. It gives sort of like Pinterest angel vibes. And when you pair it with jhumkis and sort of rings or bangles, whatever you want to do, it definitely adds an Indian touch and it creates your outfit for this Raksha Bandhan. So that's all. I really hope you guys enjoyed this short little glimpse into Raksha Bandhan outfit ideas. And you got to know a little bit better about how can you style your outfits or what you should wear for Raksha Bandhan. Let me know in the comment section, what are you wearing this year? And I'm really, really excited to see you all in your traditional ethnic cutesy outfits. I'll catch you guys next time. Subscribe to the channel for more and goodbye.